This is a shot from quite a ways away, but you can see the adult, one of the adults with food. She's just landed on a bare stump, and I can hear the hawklets. Maybe too faint for the mic, but I can hear the hawklets whistling excitedly. So they obviously see her and know she's got the food. The food doesn't look like it's actually been deplumed. So that's, you can see her kind of pulling off feathers off a bird. She's probably hoping one of the hawklets will come and get it. It's also probably a sign that the adults are going to stop depluming the prey for them, because doing that is a skill presumably the hawklets have to learn at some point.